chew balls, welcome to the house of pain.
It's been two whole weeks since I killed me a man.
Gotta be somebody needs some killing.
What are you looking at? Apparently he pissed all over the front of his pants.
Think I owe you an apology? Want me to take back some of those mean and hurtful little things I said? Okay. I'm sorry you're just a little turd that can't hold your liquid out in public.